Kohl Children's Museum presents Home Zone, learning experiences you can do at home.
Hi, I'm Amelia. Today we're going to explore how we can measure the length of our names. So for today, I've got different Unifix cubes, but at home you can use paper clips, pennies, anything that you have multiples of. So to start, this is my name. Amelia. So I'm going to try and spell it with Unifix cubes. I'm going to start with A, and this is a capital X, the beginning of my name. A, and then I'm going to add M, E, L, I, and A. So I can see, how tall my name is. This is how tall my name is, or how long my name is. And I even made a pattern on mine as well. So you can make patterns too while you do this. So I've got my name, and now I'm going to compare it to another name, and we'll see if it's longer or shorter than my name. Next, I'm going to try Mom. So M-O-M. So I'll start with M-O. Let's estimate. That's where we guess first. I wonder, what do you think? Will Amelia or Mom be longer? Let's compare. So here's Amelia. Here's Mom. What do you notice? Amelia is a longer name than Mom. Let's try one more. What about if I try this name? Dad. D-A-D. Let's see. I'm going to do D, A, let's see, D, Dad. Now let's estimate, do we think Dad will be longer or shorter than Amelia? Let's test. Let's look. Oh, it looks like Dad is shorter than Amelia. And when measuring, it's important to make sure the bottoms of what you're measuring are lined up and they're the same. That makes it a fair measurement. Now I wonder if we put Dad and Mom next to each other, if those will be the same or if Mom will be longer or shorter. Let's test. Let's see, I'm going to line up the bottoms and see the bottoms the same and they're the same. You can also use this activity to count how many letters are in your name by counting how many you have. So in my name, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 letters in my name versus Mom and Dad, they have 1, 2, 3 letters are in the word Mom and 1, 2, 3 letters are in the word Dad. So you can try this at home with paper clips, pennies, anything you have multiples with. Have fun!